you can see that one there. That's number 40 there. Look at it taunting me. Fuck. Why did that happen?
I didn't mean any harm.
And why did that happen? That was a... That was a weird animation glitch. Oh god, if this game is gonna start pulling glitches like that, we could be in for a rough ride. There it is. There's 43, even though it's not supposed to be 43. Nice. 44, which is actually number 4 of this location. Is it that one? Yeah, it has to be. Of course it has to be, it's right there. Number 6 is up there on that ball on the map. Like, literally, you can see it from here. Also grab this chest down here. Where's the next 7? It is out of view of the map right now, so let's go get the viewpoint. Thank you. in the town itself is over there. God damn it. I didn't mean to hit that again. There we go. Christ, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so the next one is actually down there, which, thank goodness, we will head to anyway. Let's go. This place is the worst to get around in, I think, in any of the Assassin's Creed games. No, get off him. There's that, 48. But really, 47. God damn it. Okay, so next one is in that direction. a lot of this game is just running around like this. And the same with the other games in the series as well. So the next one, next feather is over here. Go 48. I could have just probably walked around the corner. Next. Up you go, Ezio. Okay, so the next thing is over there. Thank you. Oh, there it is. Thank you, my man. Even though it's 49. The last one is all the way over there. Somewhere in this building. There we go. That's all of the feathers here in Romagna Forli place. So now for the chests and the remaining few points. Peace.